Someone has been found alive in the rubble.